All right, that's better.
No, they're going to get attacked here in a minute.
Simplification is late on the scene. Tawny Port and Barbaro, final 16th of the Derby, and it's still at the center. Sandin surging, and here comes Rich Frank down from the inside. It's a wild finish in the Kentucky Derby, and on the wire,
oh my God.
Rich Strike does it! Wow! A shocker in the Kentucky Derby!